This creepy critter a man found in his home is causing the internet to freak out. If you've watched Stranger Things, you'll freak out too. 1. Why do they have to come into our houses? It started quite innocently. A man from Indonesia was at home when he saw an insect that he'd never seen before. Now, some people, me, would freak out and run outside, while others would smash the little thing in 10,000 pieces with a shoe. This guy did neither. Instead, he took a video of the creature so he could share it online. The problem was, thousands of people had just binge-watched season 2 of Stranger Things and, well, this tiny insect freaked them out. 2. A butterfly? This guy shared this video on Facebook and captioned the post by saying, "Just found a butterfly like this. Now we know what butterflies look like. This is not it." When people of Facebook watched the video, they freaked out. People thought this insect looked like the Demogorgon from Stranger Things. 3. Invaded? So what happened? Are we in the upside down now? Are we being invaded by creatures from the upside down? These questions can sound very plausible after watching Stranger Things in one sitting, alright? They really do. 4. 40 million views. It's not like one or two people freaked out. The video was watched more than 40 million times, plus it had over 80,000 shares. Yeah, people really know what to do to stir up a panic in the world. 5. No joke. The thing is, there's nothing to freak out about. The video's not a joke. The insect really does exist, and while it does resemble the Demogorgon, the little creature has nothing to do with the upside down. Promise. 6. A moth. It's not a butterfly either. The insect is actually a moth. It's a male Creatonus gangus moth. This tiny creature can be found in parts of Australia, but it's originally from Southeast Asia. 7. Harmless, unless... Although it is scary looking, this moth is perfectly harmless. Unless you eat it. Then you're in trouble. But then, why the hell would you voluntarily eat something that looks like that? They feed on plants with alkaloid chemicals in them, which are poisonous to most animals. 8. Playing dead. This moth may have made its way into this guy's house, but usually these creatures are wary of human beings. In fact, the mothly is likely to play dead when it senses movement around it. Sounds like this creature is as antisocial as most of us are. 9. Why so elaborate? So why would such an antisocial creature look so obnoxiously attention-seeking? Well, turns out there's a reason behind why it looks so elaborate, and that's because this thing enjoys the mating process. 10. Luring mates. The coromata emerge from the abdomen, inflate like balloons, and emit pheromones to attract mates. What the moth does is wave the coromata to emit the scent so that it can lure mates to it. I feel like the coromata are the equivalent of these long and pointy fingernails women use to lure or distract men. 11. Pity the thing. So there's nothing to freak out about. Creatures from the upside down aren't here to attack us yet. More than that, if you ever come across this insect, don't be scared of it. Hell, you should pity it. It looks like this thing is trying too hard to lure a mate.